इवन आफ्टर द गर्ल डाइड ही ट्राइड टू हैव सेक्स विद हर, दैट इज विद द डेड बॉडी, विच इज अ वेरी वियर्ड थिंग एक्चुअली, वेरी वियर्ड एंड वेरी ईरी थिंग एक्चुअली.
The accused in the Nayagarh minor girl rape and murder case watched pornographic videos the whole night before the crime, giving shocking details about the rape and murder case. Special Investigation Team Chief Arun Bothra said that the accused used to watch pornographic content on his sister's mobile and he had watched such videos all through the previous night of the crime. Police also found some pornographic content on the mobile phone which was kept in a password protected folder. The accused has reportedly admitted that he watched porn videos on his mobile phone throughout the previous night, due to which he was not in right state of mind. He had not planned anything and it all happened by chance as the girl came to his house just then.
Even after the girl died, he tried to have sex with her, that is with the dead body, which is a very weird thing actually, very weird and very eerie thing actually. Now he gives a very strange answer. He says ki mu bahut bada video dekhe pornography ro, aur pornography re dead body sangre bhi sex kariba video mu bada dekhi chi. So it is not that unusual which you are thinking. That's what he tells me, tells us. He admits also he had a semen discharge on the frock. Se jiro frock re karo semen padi chi, se ji se bhi jinso se katha manu chi. Ta pare taku se naturally panic jetu taro hosh asi thi, wo ki taro gote sense asila ki eta kon hei gala. Then he taku se chesta kala taku इमिडिएटली डिस्पोज करवा पड़ो. सो गोटे अखा बस्ता जूट बस्ता से घर आनी पछपटु बाड़ी गोटे तार आनला ताकू से कौच हेड डाउन मैंने जो ताकू गोड़ धरिकी ताकू से पुराई देली डेड बॉडी को और ताऊपर फ्रोक जो फ्रोक थिला सेठी से फ्रोक ताऊपर पुराई.
ब्यूरो रिपोर्ट, ओटीवी न्यूज़.